Welcome back. Today, we're diving deep into the past of 12 incredible celebrities whose early years have slipped our minds. From their humble beginnings to the stardom they now enjoy, these stars have come a long way. Get ready to be amazed as we unveil forgotten tales of their journey. So, grab your popcorn, sit back, and join us on this nostalgic trip down memory lane. Let's begin. Linda Cardellini is an American actress who began her career in the late 1990s. She gained initial recognition for her role as Lindsay Weir on the critically acclaimed TV series, Freaks and Geeks, 1999-2000. Despite the show's short-lived run, Cardellini's portrayal of the intelligent and introspective Lindsay resonated with audiences, showcasing her talent and versatility. She continued to work in both television and film, landing notable roles in movies such as Legally Blonde, 2001, and Scooby-Doo, 2002, where she played Velma Dinkley. Cardellini's career took a significant turn when she was cast as Nurse Samantha Taggart on the long-running medical drama series, 2003-2009. Her role on the show further solidified her acting abilities and allowed her to showcase her range as a performer. Matt Damon's journey to success began when he co-wrote and starred in the highly acclaimed film, Good Will Hunting. This breakout role not only garnered him an Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay but also established him as a talented actor to watch. Damon's career soared as he showcased his versatility in a wide range of genres. He captivated audiences with his portrayal of amnesiac assassin Jason Bourne in the action-packed Bourne series, while also demonstrating his comedic timing in movies like the Ocean's 11 franchise. Damon's commitment to his craft is evident in his transformative performances, such as the portrayal of Mark Watney in The Martian, which earned him another Academy Award nomination.